like mine.
Yes, okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Do you like it? I chose it myself. Out of this world, huh? Actually, I wear it quite often. In fact, I wear it all the time. Because as you know, I'm very busy looking after your money. So I don't have time to fix my hair, do my makeup, or change clothes. So you're stuck with me, huh? You know, I was quite nervous about coming to the Shangri-La Hotel tonight. Because the last time I was at Shang Palace, you know what happened? They called out, Aso, Aso, please come and clean the table and pour tea. I don't know why on earth they did that. No clue. But anyway, I really like the Shangri-La Hotel because, you know, security is good here. If it's good for Mr. Trump, it's good enough for me. Yes? And we all can feel safe here, huh? In Singapore.
I also feel very safe here.
Oh. Rosma!
Jeez.
Hello! Wow! Just wonderful to see you, Rosma. Ros, I mean, what are you doing here? I mean, aren't you out on bail?
Yeah.
So, how did you leave the country?
I pay lah.
Of course you did. Anyway, you are looking out of this world.
Thank you.
Yes, lovely. And why are you carrying so many handbags? Yes. I mean, didn't they confiscate everything?
No, not these five.
Oh, so you just walk around carrying them like that?
Yeah, because if you carry five Birkin bags at the same time, no one would ever think they are real. And I'm sure many of you here also carry Birkin bags, right? And you will agree with me that they are such a great investment because they appreciate in value. Unlike your HDB. Anyway, don't tell anyone, but this luggage is full of cash.
Cash?
Yes, yeah, so what can I buy here tonight in cash? Huh? Diamonds? Rolls Royce? Condo, condo. Seats? Apa tu seats?
Rosma, why don't you buy a seat or better, buy a theater for Wild Rice?
No thanks. Hey, by the way, Ching, you wearing this again, ah?
Well, it's quite comfortable. So I wear it to the office every day, go to work, and then at night I can attend social functions and dinners like this. After this, I go home and wear it as my pyjamas. And then I sleep, wake up, and go to work again. It's very efficient.
Very efficient.
Yes. So, anyway, you know, blue is my favorite color and pink is my husband's favorite color.
Talking about your husband, I've always wanted to ask, why don't you take your husband's name? Lee is a very powerful name in Singapore, kan?
Well, it doesn't go very well with my name. Yeah, not good for optics.
Optics? Why? Hey, Lee Ching. Hey, I think it works, right? Huh? You imagine every time people introduce you, CEO, Mrs. Lee Ching. Nice one. Hey, Lee Ching.
Well, they don't get it.
But, Lee Ching.
You know, no, it's okay. How are you holding up, Rosma?
It's been very, very difficult lah. Huh? They've taken away everything. It's been very, very difficult without my other 295 Birkin bags. But you know what? They can raid my house. They can take away my bags, my diamond, my husband. But they cannot take away from me my Botox, my implants, my facelift, and my fillers.
You are looking very good.
Thank you. I can recommend you my doctor.
No thanks. Yeah. Anyway, I think, you know, everything should be fine. I hope you're okay.
Yes, it is. Anyway, Ching, you are looking very comfortable. I'm wondering about those sandals, lah.
The sandals? Do you like them? These have taken me all the way from the Istana to the White House. They're very comfortable.
No pain, no gain. Hey, anyway, sister, why do you have to work so hard? It's not like as if you need a salary, kan?
No, I don't. But it's a huge responsibility looking after taxpayers' money.
I know what you mean. I take care of taxpayers' money also. In fact, it's right here.
How much do you have in there?
Not much. Very mediocre. Only $500,000. Hey, actually, I came here tonight to ask a favor from you.
Anything for you, Ross?
Can I tumpang these 5 Birkin bags and this luggage with you? Can't bring to jail, ah.
Tumpang? Why me?
Because it will be very safe with you. Nobody would ever think that you would buy a Birkin bag. Okay, so where shall we go? Oxley, eh? We go Oxley.
No. Anywhere but Oxley.
Oh, for God. Family drama, eh?
Listen, why don't you leave your money with me and I will invest it for you?
No, thanks.
You can ask anybody. I'm a very good investment banker.
I don't know.
Really, I am Singapore's most highly paid investment banker.
Ching, aku tak nak kasi balik.
Your money's safe with me. Come.
Mana kau nak pergi, Ching?
Invest with me. Come on. Bye.